herself to be one of the more cunning superstars here in WWE.
A woman after my own heart, Cole. Her ambition knows no bounds. She'll backstab anyone she has to, and she's got hands for anyone who crosses her. You have to respect it.
I don't know about that, but you certainly have to tread lightly around her.
But standing across the ring from him is the People's Champ himself, The Rock. Whether it's on the mic or in the ring, The Rock is all about making his opponents feel small, weak, and unworthy of being in his presence.
And he'll do all that while his millions and millions of adoring fans cheer him on. The people love their champion.
Pulled in for a belly to belly. Hoisted up.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
The only thing louder than The Rock's mouth and personality is his explosiveness in the ring. When you're standing in the ring against him, the last thing you want to do is allow him to really get cooking.
Trouble up on the top rope. Avalanche arm drag.
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth and fire out of you, too.
Good timing with that reversal. Sonya Deville going for it early.
And The Rock quickly kicks out. A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Knee strike.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Rock's not going to let up.
To the sky.
Splash! The Rock showing what makes him the People's Champ. Right now?
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, oh, where is he?
Sonya Deville. And then nailed it.
The Great One is down. The Rock is down.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? Can't count anymore. A People's Champ could have used some help from the millions of fans that time.
Heavy hands from the cunning Sonya Deville.
Oh, stomping away.
All right, that's it.
Cover! Is it enough?
A defiant kick out after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The Rock saw that one coming. Sonya Deville!
In an elevator!
Sonya can be looking to end this.
Makes the call! Shut him up! Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Here it comes!
Yes, Rock bottom! This is...
Took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys. Makes him pay with a counter. And now Deville set ringside.
Saw it coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Boom! This is it!
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
is smelling what The Rock is cooking.
Rock Slidebuster. That's what it means to be the People's Champion.
The People's Champ! Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment?
He eludes the contact. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Struggling to defend herself. Bill needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Launching. Misses. Oh, and that buys some time.
Turns that back on Sonya. Punch lands.
Reversal. What a counter.
The Rock with a great count.
Uh-oh.
About to go.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
There's two.
And The Rock gets the win.
The Rock is cooking.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
And what a maneuver we just saw.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.